Sorensen, the pass over the middle. Fred Smoot almost picked it off, dropped it. Colts get a field goal. Third quarter, former Wolverine Mike Hart getting a chance to get up some giddy up, and they raise him tough in Ann Arbor. Hart gets bum rush, helmet knocked off, still got the first down. He had 53 yards.